Aha. Leave it to me. Right away, sir.
Gotcha.
This is more.
Gonna be you now? No napping on the job.
Right away, sir.
This is where Tread comes into play.
That's it. My
get
wife.
In here now.
Okie dokie.
And it's bow time.
My turn. That's done.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that sucks. All y'all up there.
Okie dokie.
Right away, sir.
Yeah, I believe. There's one thing upstairs to grab, and that's the bonus item.
Right away, sir. Right away, sir. Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Let's get some more of these.
It's done. Leave it to me.
That makes a difference, really. There's the bonus item.
That's it. Right away, sir.
Those guys won't ever turn around. You can take them out if you want to, but it's not necessary.
Right away, sir.
All ready, sir. We're a team, guys.
On our way.
All right.
So
let's go, guys.
Here. Tiny, you actually
this
have
is
to
mine.
Go.
Right away, sir.
You have to go grab the spiritual leader.
Okay.
He's gonna have to run his ass around the long way.
Actually,
right
away,
you know
sir.
I've got the rope ladder. At least I think I do. Apparently not.
Right away, sir.
But he can jump down.
This
He's
is
gonna have to take the long way back.
All ready, sir. Go.
On our way.
Let us go.
He's gonna take the shortcut. He has to run around. That sucks. It's funny, but it sucks.
On our way.
Let us go.
Awesome.
Let's go.
Go.
Tread.
I like it.
You have one last Okey building dokey. To go take care of, and that's this one.
Correctamundo.
And then you get to drive the boat.
I like it.
The only guards here are the ones that are standing in
no
the doorway,
one could've...
and they won't notice you walk in,
dead.
At least not as far as I
My
can tell.
My turn.
So you throw a sleeping bomb.
That's done. My
and
turn.
Another
that's
one.
Done.
Tie them up. And then, search
I
the
like
cabinet. That should complete our collection.
No one could have died like it.
Let's see the picture. Yes!
I like it.
I do too. I really do. Okay. So now, we need to get everybody down here to the boat.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
This part's gonna
no
be kind
one
of a,
done it better.
Kind of a pain in the ass.
This is mine.
Where's Duke?
Yes. Yes. All ready, sir.
On our way.
Get your ass
Let
down
us
here.
Go.
Now we're gonna use the split screen function because I need to keep a view on this guy so I can use him. So if you press F3, it'll split into two screens and you can click on which one you want to have focus. So if I
was born for this.
Crap. Clicked on the wrong
I
screen.
I was born. I was born for this.
There we go. Now
I was
have a view.
Born for this.
Now we gotta set this shit up now. This is how it's gonna go down.
Good idea, I suppose.
Alright, so you.
Yes.
I believe, are allowed to get in the boat.
It is a pleasure to be off sides.
The rest of you...
All ready, sir.
...are not allowed.
What do we do now?
Let's see, so I'm gonna... Click on this guy and watch it happen.
At your service. He's on his way.
Oh dear lord. Now get the sniper really quick.
I see.
Have him climb up the pole. And you can see now there's gonna be a shitload of guys that just come strolling in. And if you're in the boat, they can see you and they'll start shooting at you. And now we just gotta wait for this tyrant to show up and then we're gonna take him out with the sniper rifle. He's gonna roll out of the car now. Get down, quickly!
Oh, please, I'll tell you.
Anyo, I see. Yes!
Ha ha! Got it. Mission accomplished. Yeah, no screwing around there. Sweet. Sweet, did that in record time. It only took an hour. That was crazy. Crazy. No promotion, though. Anyway, good times. Here's our bonus mission. This bonus mission, I think, is a motherfucker. It's one of those ones where you have to resist an invasion. You know, you have to strategically place yourself and whatnot. And they're just chilling here, waiting to get their hands on you. No good. Anyway, that concludes mission 4. We'll be back for mission 5 later. I'll see ya.